Somewhere between St. Paul and Sioux City, Jake fell asleep at the wheel. I woke up to the rumble strips, and then it all became so real.